Hello everyone, let's create a fun project. Take an old wooden frame, paint it with chalk paint. Now using a contrasting color, create a distress effect. Now use an old placemat or jute mat and cut it according to the size. To attach this, I'll be using the staple gun from Miles. Just open from behind, put the pins in and push it backwards. And you're ready. Staple on all the four sides. Now let's decorate it. Stick the spoons. Add a handle using staple gun. And lastly, add some hooks. And ta-da, it's ready. I hope you enjoyed it.